चिल्ड्रन वेलकम टू द ईबीएस क्लास। लास्ट क्लास में लर्न लेसन नंबर 1, टुडे वी लर्न लेसन नंबर 2। इज इट मूविंग कीवर्ड मूव। टुडेस आवर एम इज टुडे वी लर्न विल फाइंड आउट हाउ एल्स लिविंग थिंग्स आर डिफरेंट फ्रॉम नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स।
चिल्ड्रन ओपन योर रीडर पेज नंबर 71। लिविंग थिंग्स। All living things need food. Plants make their own food using air, water and sunlight. Like us, animals eat either plants or other animals. All living things grow. We grow, children? Yes. See ya. All living things can move by themselves. Plants also move. They move towards the sunlight. Some non-living things also move, but they cannot move on their own. Children, how does toy car move? How does other chair moves? What is the difference between the way living thing move or non-living things? Some non-living things like vehicles, fans and chair also move. But they do not move by themselves. They either have an engine or need electricity or battery to move, or we push or pull to move. See children, here plants are living things. Do they move? To plants also move. They move or bend towards sunlight. Their roots also move down in the soil. Children, things that move on its own. We, animals and plants. We are living things. We need food to grow and we move with our own. Yes, we don't want any battery or engine. We can move with our own. Things that do not move on its own. Doll, stone, book, chair. They are non-living thing. They will not eat food and they will not grow. Yes, children? See here. How do you move? Do you move on your own or need battery or engine to move? All living things move by themselves or their own. Children, water in a river or a sea moves on its own. Is water a living thing? Why do you think so? Water is not a living thing. It looks like it's moving or its own. But it is air but pushes the water to move. If you put the drop of water on the table, it will not move on its own. Now children, open your workbook. Children, open your workbook, page number 16. Write the date. S2. Is it moving? Complete the table. We have to complete this table. See here, things. These are things. Does it move? How does it move? We have to write. Does it move on its own? Is it a living thing or a non-living thing? We have to write. Already I done. See here, it's done for you. Bus. Bus, it's move? Yes. How does it move? Engine helps in moving it. Does it move on its own? No. Is it a living or a non-living thing? It is a non-living thing. Now see this baby. Does it move? Yes. How does it move? It crawl. Does it move on its own? Yes. Is it a living thing or non-living thing? Yes, living thing. Now see this cup. Cup is a, does it move? No. How does it move? No. It's not move only. We have to move them. Does it move on its own? No. It's a living thing or non-living thing? It is a non-living thing. Non-living thing. Yes. Bit 2. How does these things move? Match the following. See here. Yach. And Robert. So, Yaj will move with with the help of air and this with battery. Yes. Bit C. Are they living thing? These are living things. No. So we'll write no. We completed our workbook. Now open your classwork. Children, open your classwork. Write the date and write here meanings. M-E-A-N-I-N-G-S meanings. Number one. It's there for you. Here, see from the textbook. Reproduce. To produce young ones. Young ones. Yes. Now turn to the page. Children, turn the page. Write question and answer. Question number one. Write any 5 examples of living things and 5 examples of non-living things. See here. Living things. First living thing, we'll write ourselves. Humans, H-U-M-A-N-S. Then plants, yes. P-L-A-N-T-S, plants. Animals, A-N-I-M-A-L-S, animals. Birds. Trees, okay. Now, non-living thing. First of all, bag. Yes. Book. B-O-O-K, book. Then, bed. Yes, B-E-D, bed. Stone. Then what will write? Yes. Box. Now we completed our classwork. You have to complete your workbook and classwork and send it on the WhatsApp group. Thank you. Bye.